Hi everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and we hope everyone's having a and welcome to the Halloween October 2018 Dino Drac Fun Pack Unboxing. We waited until the big day itself,
Halloween,
to open this box. Before we open the box, let us know down below what your Halloween costume is this year. Mm-hmm. So Ben is super excited because I'm sure Matt has crammed everything Halloween that he could into this box. Are you excited,
Ben? I hope
so.
I'm super excited.
Okay, so let's take a look at what's in this month's box. Whoa. Out pops the tissue paper, Ben's favorite part. I see some spooky potato chips right on the top.
Yes, we have potato chips. I think they're just normal potato chips. They just have a pumpkin bag so that you can hand these out to trick-or-treaters.
And Halloween pretzels, bats, and jacks.
Ooh.
I think we may have had these in a past one.
Yeah.
Well, I don't want to open them now because you probably don't want to hear me crunching.
No. We're going to put the food off to the side. We'll eat them later.
I think I see another super monstrous figure in there.
We have super monstrous Phantasma from 1992. Ooh, spooky. We should have used this in our Halloween skit video we just did. If you missed that, it'll be up in the corner.
This is another super monstrous. No, this is a witch. This one's a little too cartoony to be.
I thought it was going to be Freddy Krueger when I first saw it in the box.
Let's get a close up of the face.
I saw the red and the green and the funny face, and I thought it was going to be Freddy Krueger.
It's one of those bendable figures where you can bend the arms and the legs.
And she can hit the tree, like the classic witch hitting the tree.
It says, Flexi Halloween Creeps.
She's flexy. Whoop. She's doing the hokey pokey. I gotta run. I can have fun with this for hours.
Or if you do this, she holds it up like this. She like fell off the broom.
Yeah.
So we have some candy in here. We have Sour Patch Zombie Kids.
Oh.
And the best buy date is February 10th, 2019. So these are still good to eat.
Teagan is going to want these. He loves sour stuff.
Dracula Gum from Japan. Cola flavor turns your tongue blood red. Note, I can't read the ingredients. To be safe, gum is not recommended for people with food allergies or sensitivities. So, looks like we can try this. You want to try a piece of cola-flavored blood gum from Japan?
Is it going to turn my mouth all red?
Yeah, it says turns your tongue blood red. So there's Drac on the box going blah, blah, blah. So let's see what Dracula gum
Okay, nothing
looks like.
Too exciting. Okay, it's just like a ball.
Little blue
ball.
Okay. Yeah, I got one. Mm. Oh. Tastes like a gumball.
A little sour.
I kind of taste the... Oh my goodness.
I don't taste any Coca-Cola at all.
Okay, let's take a look at my tongue.
Nope.
No, not really. Hey, what about...
A little bit.
I guess you really have to... chew it up to get the blood effect.
Mm.
Mine ran out of flavor pretty quick.
Mm. Moving right along. Whoa. We have an elastic
bundle of trading cards. Wouldn't be Dino Drac Fun Pack without a bunch of trading cards to go through. So we have Batman and Robin. Not the movie, this looks like the cartoon. We have
Kiss.
We have
a Phantom.
We have
Alien World of Wayne Barlow.
Your guess is as good as mine.
Shadow Hawk.
Okay, so let's go with the one we've all heard of. Let's go with that. 1995 Skybox card. So let's open them up. Oh, okay, these are the fancy glossy cards that over time all stick together. Look at this. Okay, here we go. So we've got Batgirl. We have Commissioner Gordon. We have Robin kicking the Joker. We have Batman. It looks like they're talking to, what do you think, like a witness or something?
Or a widow.
Oh, we have a Poison Ivy special card in here. Collect all 12 exciting pop-out cards. So we have a... I don't want to break it. Oh, look. Hang on. Here she comes. Look at that. That's cool.
That is pretty cool. Why don't they do that anymore? That's way better than a standee.
And we have Harley Quinn and the Joker. And... Oh, there are two attached together here. All right. Who's this? This is... Villains. No, it says lockup.
Oh.
This is lockup. And here we go. Here's Batman. Can you see that? Hang on. Here's Batman throwing some thug out a window, it looks like. All right. So, The Phantom. Was this a movie? What was this?
I don't know. We'll open it and find out. Open it up!
1996. Copyright King Features Syndicate Incorporated and Paramount Pictures. So it must have been a movie. Oh yeah, here we go. Looks like a set in old-timey times.
Old-timey.
Like the 30s. All right, here we go. You guys remember this movie? Let us know down in the comments. Do you have any recollection of this movie?
No, I'm looking at the cards as you're putting them down to see if I recognize anything, and I don't. Nope, I don't remember.
Yeah, let us
know. None of that looks familiar to me.
If you guys seen this movie, let us know if it's any good. Maybe we'll want to check it out. Maybe it's on Netflix or Amazon. Okay, so here we go. Kiss Alive. I feel like we did something Kiss related fairly recently in a Dino Drac box.
We did, yeah.
And we said how neither of us really have any feelings one way or the other about Kiss.
No.
I feel like they were a little before our time.
Yeah, we're a little too young. We're a little too young for Kiss, believe it or not.
To have experienced the full impact. Yeah. But they're like one of those things you're like aware of.
Right.
All right, so now we have these two, Shadowhawk and the Alien World of Wayne Barlow. Okay. I thought, at least the Phantom, Phantom was a major motion picture. I have no idea, zero idea what these were off of. 1994, copyright 1994, Wayne Barlow. Maybe he just printed up his own cards.
Maybe.
Of course, watch Wayne Barlow be like super famous.
Maybe.
Okay. We'll just flip through these really quick.
Well, maybe we'll recognize something.
Maybe.
I think you have two cards there.
Really? So here is the tentacled alien, 5. Some crazy looking critters.
Wayne Barlow reveals that his late cat Boris sprouted horns and weird legs just for this painting. He really was a special animal and an accommodating model, Barlow says, of Boris the cat. There's Barlow with Boris the cat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Look, is this Dino Drac himself making a appearance? Did Wayne Barlow design Dino Drac? This says Dinosaur World. Wayne Barlow wryly predicts, I doubt that a gun is going to prevent Rex from grabbing a human snack. So there's some deep thoughts from Wayne. But yeah, this looks very similar. Dino Drac, speaking of which, we didn't show the sticker, but look, compare. Like, there is Dino Drac himself.
Don't we have a sticker that is like this?
So, Dino Drac specimen number 51, Venezuelan Terror sticker pack.
We forgot a card pack.
Oh, I forgot the Alien Worlds, Alien Hawk. No, wait.
No, Shadow Hawk. You are so confused. Stop jumping ahead. Okay, here we go.
Did Wayne Barlow do these too?
These are Shadowhawk 1992 Jim Valento.
Okay, different guy,
comic
guys.
Comic images.
Different guy.
Okay. All right, so we have some like comic stuff here. Here we go. All right. I don't know who this is. I don't know. If you're a comic book fans, you probably know what all of this is. I don't.
I feel like we're getting pretty obscure here.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what any of these are. Anyway, there you go. Okay, anyway, now you can move on.
To our Venezuelan terror sticker packs. Released in Venezuela in the 80s, these super cheap and awesomely crude stickers were originally used to fill a horror-themed sticker album. There were 2 to 3 stickers, lick and stick. They're actually lick and stick stamps. I don't think I'm gonna lick these.
No.
Because I want to live to open the November box. With all sorts of bizarre designs, maybe one will inspire your next tattoo.
Oh.
So let's take a look at what's going on in here. Okay, they're like sealed in like these little envelopes. Just 3 of them. Here we go. I'm gonna open them up. I'm not gonna lick them. I'm just gonna show you guys what they look like. So let's see what we have here. Oh, you can't really tell. Looks like this is like a spaceman. Oh, here's one that just says Day of the Dead.
You can kind of see. There's the spaceman.
What's going on? Oh, goodness.
Yeah, you just... Oh no, that one's ruined!
Yeah, these two have stuck together. But
what we get for opening up a Dino Drac specimen. That was...
should we open up the other ones?
I don't know! See what we can see without tearing them apart. We won't open the third one, though.
We'll keep this one mint in the package.
Yeah. Alright, let's see. What is this one? Okay, so we have a very funny face with an eyeball, and then this one is Frankenstein's monster playing the piano, maybe. And this one is of a guy skateboarding over a gravestone. Okay, that one's pretty cool. I like that one. You can see these ones a lot better.
So what else do we have in here? Oh, we have the newsletter, Halloween 2018 edition. This is intended to be Halloween in a box.
Mm-hmm.
I think he did a good job. And the art challenge is on the back. Stay tuned for that. We have an essay, I Will Never Say No to a Horror Movie. Been used to be the same way, but now we have a 4-year-old.
Yeah, I'm a little behind the times.
And we have a couple stickers, one for each of us. Do we have this one on the Dino Drac board yet?
I don't know, we'll have to look.
But we also have some little ET stickers.
Oh, nice.
We have, are these all, I think these are all stickers for our, we can put these all on the background. What movie is this from?
The Christine the Car?
Maybe.
I don't know.
We have an A-Team sticker of Templeton Peck. We did have a Mr. T sticker on here, but these 1983 top stickers, they're pretty dried out when you peel them off, so Mr. T is no longer on the back of our backdrop. And we have Mork.
Mork!
The late, great Robin Williams. He's saying, you light up my splurge. Splurg. All right, and last but not least, we have the mini poster with a very scary looking elf right there.
I know, elf has like giant popping out eyeballs.
And there are chains and the Marshmallow Man. Halloween 2018. Sweet.
So here is the new Dino Drac backdrop. What we'll use every time we do a Dino Drac box.
We have a little bit of everything on there. We organized all our past fan packs and pulled out a bunch of the stickers. A lot of these top stickers are starting to peel off, no matter how much glue we put on the back. But we have Baby, we have all the different Dino Dracs. So let's put up this month's Dino Drac. This is like a skeleton Grim Reaper one. I don't know if he's already on here or not.
I don't see him.
So let's put him up. The plan is eventually this will be totally plastered with stickers. I think I'll put this one right here.
We have left room so that we can continue putting stickers on.
Yeah, there's barely any stick-em on AT, just like with Mr. T. I'll put him here, but he's probably gonna fall off by the end of the video. Are these like little stickers too?
I don't know.
Okay.
Maybe put them around put one on the A-team.
Well, there's not much stick-em on here.
Oh.
Here is a sticker of Elliot's mom.
Oh no, we're gonna have to get the glue stick.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna stay up there either. But let's get going with the art challenge. So Ben, are you ready for the Halloween art challenge?
I'm ready.
This month, we have to, on the back of this sheet of paper, draw a big fishbowl. And then inside that fishbowl, we're gonna design and color a Halloween fish.
Okay.
And it says, what's a Halloween fish, you ask? Well, that's up to you.
All right.
So we have to be creative because we don't want just a piranha.
No.
We need to really up our game here. So let's see what we can come up with.
Okay.
this Halloween fish, Ben went above and beyond. There's a little tree, a little ghost, a little dilapidated house, and a graveyard, all in this fishbowl. That's pretty impressive.
Yeah.
And our Halloween fish is an orange fish with a face of a jack-o'-lantern with, look at this, what are these, scales? I'm not even think what they're called.
Fins.
And his fins, like these little spiky ones, and his tail and his teeth all look like candy corn.
Yeah. It's the best part of Halloween, all wrapped up into a pumpkin fish.
Every Dino Drac video, we're going to add some new stickers to this, hopefully.
Yeah. This is fun.
Another Halloween. Hope it's been a great one for you guys.
It's been a good one for us.
And another Dino Drac box. Can't wait to see what Matt has in store for November.
Mm-hmm.
And can't wait to add more to our backdrop.
I wonder if we're going to have another one of the Charlie Brown's Thanksgiving meal.
I don't know. That was a while ago.
I know. Well, you know, I just went through all 50 of the previous Dino Drac boxes, so they're all fresh in my head.
We have almost a full set of these.
Yes.
I think, what, two or three boxes
have
disappeared.
Yeah, I think we're missing like three of those little posters.
Yeah, from the very first ones that we did. We didn't know we were going to hang in there for 51 boxes. And who knows, maybe they'll surface somewhere around here.
Maybe.
So we hope you guys like this video. Happy Halloween. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.